Hi everyone, welcome to section 2.2, and in this section we are going to cover more interesting things like the map and set in TypeScript, the difference between small O object and capital O object, and we will decide when to use any, when to use object or when to use capital O object, okay, how to create a constructed object, the difference between explicit typecasting or implicit typecasting, which is actually left in the previous section, a variable with the many types, which we are calling as a tuple, combining a type with an intersections or merging the different types into a single type, intersection with an optional type, merging a type with inheritance, a difference between type and interface, or destructuring a type and an array. So there are a lot of topics. I'm just giving you the list. So I'm trying to cover that in the section two. This is going to be a big section where we will try to cover most important aspects of TypeScript, like combining the types, where we can do a merge, we can do an intersection and all these things. And we will try to understand the difference between small O object and capital O object types, and when to use any, when to use what, okay?